AI, Rise of the Lightspeed Learners, is an audiobook for the curious. Here's David Hume Kennerly, a winner of the Pulitzer Prize, reading from his foreword to the book.
This book is a colorful journey into the land of AI told by an excellent storyteller and a call to action by someone who understands disruptive technology. It is must-read literature.
David's introduction captures the spirit that author Charles Jennings put into this book. He wrote it to help ordinary people learn about AI to make smarter decisions in their lives, in their businesses, and in their politics. As Charles says,
"The problem is that most economists, magazine writers, and political pundits are harboring misconceptions about what AI is and how it works. AI is not a robot, nor is it some cute Hollywood sci-fi fantasy. It's a serious new species of intelligence, disrupting markets right now, changing warfare right now, redefining international power dynamics right now."
This book has 9 chapters that look at how AI might change our world. It also has intermezzos, between-chapter stories, musings, and poetry, with a bit of music written just for this book by Jason Wells. Here's a sample of my favorite intermezzo in the book.
Intermezzo, AI games. I've waited until now to give you this book's most important personal advice on AI. Beware of AI games.
I'm Jason Wells, producer of AI, Rise of the Lightspeed Learners, as well as the composer of the music. Please join us on our Lightspeed Learners website, lightspeedlearners.com, to get the book, the ebook, or the audiobook, or just to read more about AI and how it will affect us all.